Hi guys, welcome to Circle Time again for summer school. So let's go ahead and get ready. Remember, let's turn on our listening ears. Let's see if you're paying attention. Touch your head, touch your shoulders, touch your belly, shake out your hands. Perfect. Okay, let's start with our good morning song. I think I forgot it, it's been so long. Come on guys, get up and dance.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Becky.
Let's get ready together for a great day. Sing along and move.
Good morning, let's get ready the brain smart way. Good morning, get ready to start your day.
Ready?
Get your hands ready, shake, shake. Get your arms ready, stretch, stretch. Get your brain ready, cross, cross. Get your focus ready. Get your hands ready, shake, shake. Get your arms ready, stretch, stretch. Get your brain ready, cross, cross. Get your focus ready.
Here we go.
Connect with a friend. Shake, shake. Connect with a friend. Clap, clap. Connect with a friend. Hip, hip. Connect with a...
Ready? Big hug.
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 Hug. Good morning, good morning. Get ready to start your day. Get ready to start your day.
Awesome. Okay, everybody sit back down. Okay, we're not gonna do our calendar like we normally do, but we're gonna go ahead and count to 10. So I have my whiteboard out. I'm gonna make the number 10. Ready? 1 and 0. It's number 10. Okay, so let's go ahead and count to 10. I'm gonna make 10 dots. Here we go. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice counting, guys. We have the number 10 with 10 dots. Okay, let me erase my board. Okay, one of the focuses this week is on colors. So, before we get going, we're gonna go ahead and read a quick story called A Red Train. Remember, this is the front of the book. This is the back of the book. Let's see what it says. What color is that? Red, you're right, a red train. Let's see what's next. Oh, what color? You guys know this, yellow. A yellow rocket. Let me turn the page. What color? Blue, that's right, a blue car. Let's see what's next. Orange, an orange submarine. What's next? What color is that? Green, a green bus. Let's see, what color? Purple, that's right. A purple boat. Uh-oh, I like this color too. Brown, a brown backhoe. Look at it, the cat is driving the backhoe. No, what is it? It's a white plane. And I think this is our last color. It's a black limousine. There we go, that's all of our colors. You guys can practice this book at home and make sure you guys are labeling your colors. Nice job. Okay, so now we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna do one of our other songs. I have to get ready though, because it's also about colors. Let me get my special vest on over my head and on my lap. You guys know this song, I bet you do. It's Brown Bear, Brown Bear. Here we go.
Brown bear, brown bear, what do you see? I see a red bird looking at me. Red bird, red bird, what do you see? I see a yellow duck looking at me. Yellow duck, yellow duck, what do you see? I see a blue horse looking at me. Blue horse, what do you see? I see a green frog.
Green frog. Vocabulary. So let's see what our vocabulary is. Let me find it.
Tell me, what do you see?
Look, I see the beach.
Yeah, it's the beach.
Tell me, what do you see?
I see the beach. Look at the beach.
Yeah, there's the beach.
Tell me, what do you see?
Let's see. I see the sun.
That's the sun.
Tell me, what do you see?
Do you see?
I see
Hey, that was awesome. Okay, guess what? We did our colors, we did our counting, we did our vocabulary. Let's go ahead and sing our goodbye song. You guys know how to do that. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time for us to go. Okay, guys, I'll see you next week. Bye.